Hello everybody, today I'm sharing with you my top 6 rummage sale finds or thrift store finds over the past several months, and then going to share with you how I am using them in my home. So I'm a huge thrifter and rummager, as most of you know if you are an avid follower, and I thought it'd be fun to share with you how I have used those items in my home and what I've done with them. So I'm going to start with the lowest cost items and go to the biggest and my favorite item, which some of you probably already know. So the first items, let me check my list, are my serving dishes. So these ones really are just more practical, but I wanted some nice things when guests come over to serve them on instead of in the pots and pans. So I really like these vintage dishes that I found. They range from like 50 cents to a couple dollars. All right, my second are my throw blankets and afghans. I love cream colored or white colored afghans, and I got some for like one for $5, and I just throw them over our couch, on my chair here in our bedroom, just lots of different places to add that cozy touch, especially here for the fall winter season. All right, my third favorite item is more of a practical and decorative use. It is my daughter's toy bin. I found this actually like way back in April or May, the beginning of the season. It was $2. And I love that it has a lid, it's wicker. It just really conceals her toys when we don't have so many toys overflowing the bin anyways. But I just thought it was so beautiful and practical. My fourth is my kitchen side table where we have our Berkey water filter on. It was a creamy yellow color with like stenciled painting that they did in like the 80s and stuff like that. I painted it this vintage green color, and I just love how practical it is. And then I do have a little coffee stand on there for if we have guests come over. I don't use it very often, but if they want like a little K-cup, they can have that. But it really helps to hold our Berkey so that's not on our counter, and I just love how that turned out. All right, my fifth is my chair that's here in the bedroom. This chair is so beautiful. It's $10 was all it was at a garage sale. Originally, I think they said 15, so I asked for 10, but I know you've seen this in a lot of my videos, but it is really just such a beautiful chair, and I love having a chair in the bedroom. Okay, my top, make sure I got them all. Yep, my top favorite is my large crock. Right now it's holding corn stalks. I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna do with it here for the winter Christmas season. Maybe put a Christmas tree and maybe move it inside, because I really don't want it to get really weathered by all the snow and rain and cold temperatures that we have here in South Dakota. But that was a $25 crock, and usually those run like $125. So that was a steal of a deal and definitely my favorite. So these are my top 6. I have so many other finds that I just didn't share with you. So hopefully you were able to get out this season. Thrift stores, of course, are still open, so you can always find things. I even like shopping for gifts sometimes at thrift stores. Christmas decorations, I'll be taking you along with me, or sharing a Christmas thrift haul with you coming up soon. So I hope you enjoyed this video and got to see some of my favorites. I hope you're having a blessed and wonderful day, and I'll talk with you in the next one.